That one's a little loose. Probably tighten that one. I think the straps are good. Take this down the road in front wheel drive mode. See if she makes her to where we got. See you in a little bit. Well, just, you know, as you haul stuff, you should always check the straps. Make sure they're all tight after you've been driving for a while. That one's a little loose, probably tighten that one. I think the straps are good.
How is that even doing that?
The straps were tight. Something else must not have been tight though. Well, after a long time of sliding the axle back in, as you just seen, we just drove it another 3 miles back home. What I did was put a clip, slid the axle all the way back in. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, it's still in there. Let's see if we can get this to zoom in just right. See that? All we gotta do, you know, is clutch, gear, what else? Clutch, and see if we stopped in a good spot. Jeepers cripes. UnlimitedIndustries3.com. Get all your merch. Be the first 1,100 people to subscribe and buy something off the site. Invest in me, and then you get another piece of merch when we hit 100,000 subscribers for investing into me. But can't see it yet. We'll get there. That's the crack in the diff housing. I mean, while we're showing stuff. All right. Back to our sponsor list of UnlimitedIndustries3.com. We'll just do an extra go around. Maybe we can hit that. Right. In the open face of the carrier. Oh yeah, here we go. Alright. See, so the bottom of the pin, what would be just your normal hitch pin style clip, is right there on the bottom, the round U part. I bent it wider so it'd go around that whatever it is, inch axle. And there's one stem of it going that way and the other going that way. You can see the original bend in it. But not only did it make it 3 miles like that, it made it 3 miles. Still hooked to the gooseneck with another truck on it. That's ingenuity right there. Well, see you guys in the next one. See ya. Don't worry, guys. We'll definitely still get to that. And this rear end for the donor truck, for that truck. But I got this all hooked up.